Hey guys, Metal Breakdown here to do another Slaughter to Prevail reaction tonight, and you guys seem to love the reactions I'm doing for this band because, yeah, I did three so far. The first one I did about 2 months ago was one for Hell, and it's at like 1.6 thousand views so far, so yeah, thank you. But that's not all. The second one I did, I was a vulture. Nah. Wrong one. Second one I did, Chronic Slaughter, is almost at 9,000 views. This is fantastic. This is the most successful reactions I ever did that is not a new song. I have reactions for new songs that were released at the moment I did the video that are higher than that, but for an older song, yeah, really the biggest amount of views, so thanks a lot. And the last one I did is doing pretty well too. I did As the Vulture Circles about 3 weeks ago, and it's at 700 views, so yeah. I don't know why you guys love this band so much. Well, yes, I know, because it's fucking awesome, and every time I have a blast, and they're fucking killing it. That's why. I'm a fucking retard. I should have known that at first. But yeah, we'll do more because I'm really enjoying doing this these reactions, and yeah, you guys seem to really like them too. So this time, let's fucking do this, guys, for the review and the reaction of King by Slaughter to Prevail. And I think this was released not on the latest album, but like on an EP before that, just like L. So yeah, tell me if I'm right. I'm real not sure, but I think I am. So yeah. I should just go straight to the point already. Let's fucking do this, guys, for King by Slaughter to Prevail. I hope they will have the mask in that one too. Seems like it. So fucking brutal already. I could have not asked for like better stuff than this right now. This is insane. This song is fantastic. Drumming again. I think I already praised the drumming for that band, but damn it, I need to do it again. The drummer is a fucking beast, and yeah, it needed to be mentioned. It's going down. That fucking breakdown was out of this world. I need to catch my breath. I have so much fun listening to that, it's incredible. Phenomenal music.
Yeah,
That was pretty fucking cool. Love that part. And the video is not like really complex or anything, but that's perfect because while listening to that beautiful song, the only thing I want to do is fucking putting like 100% of my attention on the song, not on the music video. That was simply incredible, like, wow. Every time I'm hearing that band, I'm blown away completely, like, there's no way of explaining that, like, what the fuck? How are they doing that? It's incredible. Just like I said in my last video, I was doing a reaction to Shadow of Intent, the deadcore band, and I was like, this band is really underrated. They should be like I in the deadcore top of the best band, but this is the case with that band too. They are fucking insane. Like, people, if you have something in there, just listen to that fucking band already. God damn it. Like, I would see this playing on radio, like, on top of Justin Bieber, Lady Gaga, get the fuck out, give me my fucking Slaughter to Prevail already. Yeah, probably, like, less than 1% of the population would agree on that, but fuck them, seriously, metalhead rules. Yes. Okay, so if you're new here, and you want to take part in my legends of metalhead, make sure to subscribe to my channel, seriously, that would be fucking sick. We just passed the 5,000 subscribers mark, which is insane, but we're going forward. 10,000 subscribers is the next step, and I'm sure we can reach that fast. So yeah, subscribe if you're new here already, that would be sick. And I'll do more Slaughter to Prevail reactions in the future, that's for sure. So yeah, subscribe if you don't want to miss that. And thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you all in the next video.